Hello everybody, welcome back to the Wisconsin Greg Show. I'm here at the new Glarus Brewing Company in New Glarus, Wisconsin. And I'm going to go see if I can get a tour or walk around and see what I can see. So come on along with me. Here's a view from the parking lot. It's pretty big. Look at that view, isn't that awesome, from the new Glarus Brewing Company. Everybody's sitting out here in the nice sunshine, having a few beers. Here's the backside. Very, very nice around here. Look at all this beer in here for sale. Looks like I'm in the right area. Pretty cool in here. These things are huge. Thought they'd have guided tours, but it says they're all self-guided. So I'm not going to be able to tell you a whole lot, but I ain't going to stop and read every single sign. There's lots of signs around here. Very clean around here. Unbelievable, all the stainless steel pipes and stuff in this place. Unreal. Down all the hallways. That looks like a nightmare. Look at all them bells. I wonder what happens if you turn the wrong one. Stairway to Heaven. Who doesn't want to go to heaven? Let's go see what's up there. This is about as far as I can go to the Stairway of Heaven. The rest of the race is danger, brewers only. Oh, way up there. This is above the hallway that I just walked down. Look at all the cables in there. Unreal. There's a lot of copper there. Well, I'm pretty amazed how big this place is and how clean it is. It's really, really clean. I'm gonna go in and get myself a sample and I'll catch you in just a little bit. We have some different choices for the sampling, and you get to keep the glass, and then they also gave me a token which I could use at any bar in downtown New Glarus for one free beer. So that's pretty cool. All different kinds of beer that you can try. The one I tried is called Stone Soup, S-O-U-P, and it was really good. So I guess it's a wheat type of beer. Here's some of the types of beers that you can get here. I'm gonna rinse my glass off and head out of here. So thanks for watching, everybody. Have a wonderful day.